Continue to follow breaking news out of Acushnet, Massachusetts. This video just into our newsroom from the scene. Officials say they were called to this home on Buttonwood Lane for a wellness check. When they arrived, there were high carbon monoxide levels and two people dead inside the home. Fire department is venting the building right now so police can investigate. We have a crew heading to the scene. We'll bring you the very latest on Eyewitness News starting live at 5.